I came to this country in 1849. I saw many true loves, but never saw mine. I view all around me, and I am alone. Envy a poor soldier and far from my home. It's not the long journey I'm dreading to go, nor leaving my country for the debts that I owe. There's nothing that grieves me or troubles my mind like leaving Pretty Saro, my darling, behind. I wish I was a poet and could write a fine hand. I'd write my love a letter that she could understand. I'd send it by the water where the islands are overflown, and I'd think, oh, Pretty Saro, farewell, my dear mother, likewise father too. I'm bound for to ramble this country all through, but when I get tired, I'll sit down and cry and think on Pretty Saro with tears in my